The only thing they get is hate. Instead of making better music, niggas just reciprocate.